Back with another video. It's me, Mario.
Me, Savannah.
And we got Rod Wave. It's been a while since Rod Wave. I checked.
Well,
I
think it's been
all of Rod Wave's songs since Hard on Ice. That's what the song that's on in the background this year. I hear that shit. But since Hard on Ice, I feel like every song, well, he hasn't even dropped a lot, but every song that we've heard since Hard on Ice is going hard. So we fuck Rod Wave now. Hard on Ice really put us on to Rod Wave. Like, we ain't even gonna lie. One song, Rod Wave grew on us, basically. But we got Rod Wave now for another song. It's called Thug Motivation. If y'all heard that shit already, y'all comment down below. Is that shit fire or not? But we about to find out. So what? How many likes you want for Rod Wave? Thug Motivation.
45 likes.
New, brand new song from Rod Wave with a music video. He ain't slacking with the music videos. Every song I've heard from Rod Wave had a music video except for like one. But it's like an older song. But how many likes? 45 likes. Y'all make the like button. Go. Hard or not. Go. I'll get you. Go.
Damn!
Ah, damn. All right, well, we got Rod Wave. We're about to get into this video before I die and shit. Higher this one up a little bit. Or a lot bit. Hopefully, it's not louder than our voice and shit. But hey, follow us on Instagram and Twitter down below in the description. And the second channel. We're going to upload pretty soon on that channel again. If you haven't seen the video, go check it out. Shut up now, Rod Wave. All right. Let's see. Let's
Hey,
this song's coming in a lot slower than every other. Not because a lot of Rod Wave songs doing, they start off slow. Like Hard on Ice is one, Dark Clouds one, Misunderstood's one. They all pretty much not the same shit, but it's like they all slower songs, you know, vibey songs, you know, just like Rod Wave in his feeling type shit. That's, I guess, another one that's we're listening to right now. Is like another one of those type of songs. You fuck with those songs, right? I'm not complaining about that shit. We be fucking with all those songs like that. So, I mean, Thug Motivation, we about to let this shit play out.
Hey, Fizzle, turn that on. Hit that light right there. That's on. Both on. Oh, shit, then I let me in the door. Then I gave your boy a chance, not a youngin' finna blow. It's a shame finna put the game in the figure four. Youngin' fresh from out that bottom, talkin' straight from off the scroll. And these days, I live the life of a movie star. Remember going to school, telling you I'd be a superstar. But you didn't believe, cause I fell in love with B&E. Breaking in them houses, catching TVs down and flipping couches. Just for them who doubt it, I just dropped the top on my new Audi.
Basically, Rod Wave is telling you his story. He came from the trenches and shit. He had nothing. Now Rod Wave is Rod Wave. Thug Motivation right here, right?
Son, I used pride in 1.5 accounting. Don't need no accounting. Don't need no help counting mine. Fire my accountant. Don't need no help routing mine. He jumping out.
Fire my accountant.
Ain't going ask a friend. Ain't no beginning. I just bought my mom a brand new Benz. My girl pregnant with twins. Look how God blessed me again. Took some.
You heard him, right?
Yes, what'd I could
say?
Hear.
What'd he say?
Oh my God, what'd he pregnant with twins.
Exactly, this is the first time I'm hearing about that shit. Rod Wave's having kids. I don't know, he's having, and it's not just one kid, he's having, obviously he just said, he's twins. Having twins. So
two
I mean,
little Rod Waves.
Two little Rod Waves running around. Does that mean, well, you don't even know if it's a guy, boys or girls, right?
Well, they're little Rod Waves.
They're having twins, they're both gonna be Rod Waves, right? Little Rod Waves running around and shit.
They got Rod Wave in them.
Losses came, but Eva, I finally get the win. Yeah, nobody told me the road would be easy. I can't believe made it this far. My whole life, I've been working so hard. Need that straight up in the pot, shit, crack rock, shit, stand up and watch it launch it. Yeah, yeah, quarter brick, it's a non-piece. This right here is all a nigga need to get on his feet.
That's it. Hey, that was Thug Motivation by Rod Wave. I ain't even gonna lie, I'll cap. This song right here is probably like one of, not, I don't even know how to say it. We're gonna rate it though. I don't know. Well, I'll tell you, the rating will tell y'all what the fuck we think about it, right? But we're gonna rate the song with a 10, y'all. Rate it down below. You going first.
I wanna rate this an 8.5.
8.5.
That's trying to motivate us.
Thug motivation. All right, y'all rate that shit down below. She said 8.5. I want to give this one like a 8. All right. Yeah, an eight's pretty good. I'll give it an 8. But Thug motivation, y'all, Rod Wave, y'all rate that shit down below. I don't know where y'all want to rate this song between, like, let's just say, yes, rate this one between Hard on Ice, Thug Motivation, and what else? Dark House. Where are you going to put this one at? I'll probably put it at 3, honestly.
That's what I'm saying.
Like, of all the songs that I really listen to of Rod Wave, this one's not really one that I would probably listen to again type thing, you know, like over and over again, like Hard on Ice or Dark Clouds or shit like that. Thug Motivation, though, if y'all fuck with that shit, y'all rate it down below, like the video. But that's new for this video, so deuces.